young corners and young edge rushers. It's Tony Jones Jr. breaking through, and he's across the 45 out close to midfield. It's also why the Ravens have likely won 17 straight preseason games. Tony Jones, another big run. This time he's all the way down to the 35-yard line. He'll pick up 15 of young man. Second down and 9 for the Saints in the Grillmates red zone. And the ground game getting around the edge. Tony Jones to the 5, dives to the pylon. Waiting for the signal from the officials. Touchdown Saints.
Was number 30 Westry or the linebacker on the edge? One of those two players has to secure the edge. Now the coverage went to Westry on the inside receiver, so he could have been inside of the play. I can't read the number there, but anyway, inside that defensive end. I would guess that the defense.
Dalen Hayes brought sack pressure earlier in the game. Jameis Winston wants to throw. His pass is complete to the 10. And stepping out of bounds with a first down. Then he saw the Ravens side Justin Houston. Green pass complete. Jones, he crosses the 45, crosses midfield all the way down to the Ravens 40. Three young guys to extend that to 18. He's booked with a deep drop under pressure. Another screen complete to Jones. Near sideline 40.